It's hard to overstate the pace and the scale of the AI revolution. One of the biggest challenges is how do we supply clean, sustainable energy to new large loads and data centers? I served as the lead author of a study that focused on how much new load could we integrate without needing to expand fossil fuel capacity. We plan the whole power system around a small number of hours a year during the most extreme heat or the most extreme cold. Outside of those hours, there's actually a lot of headroom to add more load. When our report came out, policymakers were really struggling with what they could do to help integrate new data centers and loads in a more sustainable and affordable way. We've been really gratified to see our report contribute to a national conversation on solutions for large load growth, and I'm excited about all the progress that we've already made.